do you rate this car in a scale 1 to 10?
A 1.
A 1?
Because it's ugly. It looks kind of slow and ugly. I don't know. I mean, it just looks kind of like a normal car.